Welcome to another eco-electric solar video. This week we're looking at the same solar system for the reason that this system has some fairly unique shading issues. If you look over here, you can see a fairly large tree which does shade these panels significantly in the early morning. Over here we have another large tree and another large tree which shade these panels in the afternoon, usually from about this time of year, late March through till late September. Now, as you can see here, we're currently getting shading on one panel. Now, the problem with shading is it's logarithmic, so this panel being shaded effectively means that we're losing two. So our lovely 3 kilowatts of 250 watt panels has suddenly become 2.5. So shading is very important to the output of your solar system. A lot of people seem to be under the misunderstanding that a little bit of shading is okay, they'll still get power. You won't. The problem is the shade turns your solar panel from a producing electrical device into a load, which means that it actually draws power and consumes it from the other panels in the string. Well, once again, thanks for watching and have a great week.